Hi guys, I'm Vika from The Craftivity Show, and today we're going to be making a super cute dolphin mandala art. But before we start, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. So, I hope that you enjoyed my Easy for Kids mandala art dolphin drawing. So, and now for this art, I used Bristro watercolor pens. They are waterproof ink, and it's a set of 6. A big thank you to Bristro. Till my next video, bye bye!